Hey challengers, it's Amanda Henderson here, and I'm going to show you some of the moves for your challenge today. And you know how to do jacks. You're just going to be standing there doing your jacks. You got 100 of them to do. Have fun with that. Walking lunges, as you know. Make sure your knee is not going past your toe as you're doing those walking lunges. Your next one are your mummy kicks. Some of you may be familiar if you have insanity at home. But your mummy kicks, your arms out in front, crisscrossing, and your legs are going up. Well, and you can heel it, right? Just like that. You're going to be using a whole lot of core, so make sure you don't start getting lazy at it. If you do, take a break, go back in, but you have several of those. And then you also have stance jacks. Stance jacks, again, if you have insanity, you'll know this, but you're going to be going here, sorry, out, here, out. Making sure the arm is up, touching down. And those are your stance jacks. Aren't they fun? All right, looking up my list, you've also got tricep dips. And the way I want you to do these dips is to go ahead and get your hands behind you, your feet underneath you, booty up, and tricep dips. And I want you to do, I think we have your time on these ones, so you're going to crank out as many as you can in your tricep dips. All right, next up is you got a wall sit. You're just going to take a wall, it's a time. So you're going to sit in your nice little seat, and you're going to stay there for about the time allotted for you, which I believe is 30 seconds or a minute. So if you're going above and beyond, double whatever I gave you. All right, and then you've got 100 crunches. So, yay, good luck with those, have fun, and you'll have more tomorrow. As you know, I always ante up. Have a good one.